My name is Dr. Valerie Holleman. I practice in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, and I've been practicing for about 10 years, and I've opened my practice in the past year and a half. The difference that the new Dr. CE program has made for me in my practice really has a lot to do with making me a better clinician. My skills, the knowledge of dentistry has really increased for me since I've gotten out of dental school. We didn't learn a lot of these things in dental school. I am definitely a better clinician, and not just a better clinician, but better business owner. I know how to run my team to where it motivates them, and just my practice is much more successful than I could ever imagine since I started the new doctor program. And the most important thing I learned from everyday occlusion, that it's not just, I mean, there's just so much more detail into occlusion that a lot of clinicians don't take into account. You think you can seat a crown and that's the end of it. But then when patients come back with issues, you're wondering, okay, where did it go wrong? Is it the lab? Is it me? And then that's where you put all the knowledge that you've learned from this course and know that it's just not the teeth. It has everything to do with looking at the patient's whole face, their jaw, their ears, eyes, you know, all this stuff. The most important thing I learned in the full arch is obviously how to prep and bond with full arch cases. And you know, I prep well, but especially doing a full arch, that was whole open waters for me. It was very unknown, scary all at once. And so to be able to get that hands-on with Dr. Downs, it made it a lot easier. And it definitely helped me be able to diagnose and know when to do it, when not to do it, when to refer. And just develop a lot more confidence in being able to do these full arch cases, because most doctors, you know, they say, you know, 70% have never, you know, prepped full arch cases, and I'm glad I can say that I'm one of those 30% that do. Implant Easy was more of a refresher course for me, because I've placed and restored implants prior to taking the course. And I got out of it for a while, but then when I took the course, it really, a lot of things clicked, a lot of very minor things clicked for me, and it definitely made me diagnose better in regards to where to place an implant and all the aspects with placing. It's not just placing a screw into bone. There's a lot more to it. Well, the advice that I give to new dentists on this new dentist program is do it. It's the best decision I've ever made. And I was out in practice for almost 8 years. 8-9 years before I decided to take these courses, and it has been life-changing for me. And with Arrowhead and the Dick Barnes group, the support is amazing.